Ukraine agriculture minister resigned from the position just a month after Russia launched a war that has destroyed spring crop sowing, and there is no reason of Roman Leshchenko resignation on this. Ukraine parliament stated that legislator has decided to support the appointment of senior politician Mykola Solyska is largely regarded as a driving force behind the reform that opened Ukraine land market last year, moving a long-standing prohibition on agriculture sales.